As the Uganda Police marks their 100th year of existence, a host of activities are set to commemorate the centenary. High on the list of the activities is the reburial of the first IGP of the Uganda Police, Lieutenant Colonel Ernai Riema, in Tangi Village, Nwaya District. A man with a noble character, a professional police officer, and a committed servant to his country, Uganda, Ernai Riema met his brutal death in 1977 in the regime of military leader Idi Amin Dada. He was born on the 1st of January 1917 in Nwoya District, Acholi sub-region. In 1935, he graduated as a teacher from Bulawasi Teachers College, Mbale. In 1939, Riema joined the Uganda Police as a police constable. He rose through different ranks until he became the first native Inspector General of Police, 1964. In 1971, he was appointed Minister of Minerals and Water Resources by President Amin. In 1976, President Amin again appointed him Minister of Land, Housing and Physical Planning. As the preparations of the reburial of Ernai Riema go on, I bumped into some senior police officers at the reburial site. Police Commissioner Dennis Odongping explains the circumstances surrounding the death of the first IGP, Ernai Riema.
He was arrested together with Archbishop, then Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Janani Luum, and then Minister of Internal Affairs, Obote Fungi. And after the arrest, it was later alleged that they died in a motor accident.
I'm standing in Tangi Village, Nwoya District, the home of the former minister of Amin's time, Ernai Riema. In 1977, he was killed in the regime of Idi Amin, and they claim he was killed in an accident. His body then was brought here in haste. He was buried here on that ground in the absence of his relatives and friends. The current police institution have just exhumed the body from that place in order to give him a fresh burial. Riema is celebrated for, among other reasons, good leadership, dedication, and love for his country. Riema left behind a family of 11 children and one wife. Despite the brutality they faced from the Amin's regime that scattered them into different parts of the world as refugees, many among them became respectable people. For example, Geoffrey Riema, child of Ernai Riema, fled to France, where he became a music superstar, creating classic songs like The Land of Anaka.
Of Anaka, they come Spaira.
Geoffrey keeps the light of his father shining, despite the darkness in the past. Bosco Pio reporting in Nwoya.
It's been a while.